So you exported your masterpiece of a video, only to realize afterward that
there's an issue with the audio.
Now, instead of having to export the whole video all over again, which could waste a lot of time, I'll show you how to keep the same video but replace the audio. And this method will work regardless of which video editing software that you use. Now, there's two ways that we could do this. We could just go back to our timeline, delete all the video clips, and replace them with the video that we already exported before. Then we can make the changes to our audio. But the issue with this approach is that we still have to export the entire video and audio again, and we're exporting this video using an already compressed video, which means that we're losing some quality. Now, there is a better way, using FFMPEG. So once you've edited your audio and it's perfect, go to the Deliver tab and in the top left, scroll to the right and select Audio Only. Give your audio file a name and select a folder to save in. I'll save it to my desktop. Click Add to Render Queue and then click Render All. Now that we have our new audio file and the original video export on our desktop, we're ready to combine the two so that the original video uses our new audio. First, visit brew.sh in your browser and copy the installation command. Now you can close your browser and open your terminal. Don't worry, this will be simple. On Mac, you can hold down Command Space and search Terminal. Hit Enter. Now paste the installation command that we just copied from our browser and hit Enter. If it asks you to enter your password, type it in and hit Enter. Homebrew is like the app store for your terminal, which means that we can use Homebrew to install FFmpeg, which allows our terminal to work with video and audio. So type it in, brew install FFmpeg. To make sure that you spell it perfectly, just copy these commands from the description below. Okay, now is the time to attach our video and our new audio files together. Using the template command from the description below, type in ffmpeg space minus I space, and then drag your video file into the terminal. Then type in space minus I space, and then drag your audio file into the terminal. Then paste in the rest of the command. Notice that we give our final video its name here. In my case, it's new_video.mp4. Wait for it to finish, and then type in open minus R new_video.mp4. This shows us where our new video was saved. From here, you can do with the video whatever you like. So this video that we just made is the same as before, but it's using our new audio file. And speaking of new, I'm working on new videos for a channel called What in the Word, where I'll be sharing the timeless truth of God's Word that can absolutely change your life as it's done for me. In fact, you can check it out right now. Thanks and have a blessed day.